Want to share a video in Microsoft Teams with audio? Well, you've come to the right place because I'm going to show you how to do it, not just on PC and Mac, but also Android, iOS, and now it's even available in the browser. So let's go. Okay, so let's get started with a Windows PC. Okay, so I'm in a Teams meeting. I'm going to hit the share button as I normally would. Now up here in the top right corner, you can actually see there's an include computer sound radio button. So when I turn that on and I select my screen and go to share it, in this case I'm sharing my YouTube channel, it will have audio then for all the participants that are watching that video. And there's a second way that you can do this as well. So let's say you share but you forget to hit that radio button and then you share your screen. Well, you don't have to go back and then unshare and reshare with that button. On the top here, there's this nice little drop down that you can access with the share audio button there, and I've shared it. Now I can unshare it in the same way. All right, so now let's have a look at how you do this on macOS with a Teams client. Okay, so now I'm on macOS, and here I can see basically the same radio button that we saw from Windows. I'll go ahead and share my one screen in this case, and you'll see everything's working, and it has the same type of drop-down that we can get from the top here. So in the same way as Windows, I can go ahead and unshare or share. In case I shared, so I'll go ahead and unshare audio. Okay, so you're joining Teams from a phone and want to share that screen? Well, we've got you covered there too. So let's do Android first and show you how that works. Now from Android phone, it's part of the sharing dialog as well. So when you open the ellipse, you go into share, then share of screen. You have that radio button option there to share from Android. So similar to PC and Mac, and then once you're sharing, you have this little icon button here next to stop presenting, where you can disable audio sharing as well right from there, or re-enable it while you're sharing your screen on your Android device. But don't worry, it also works on your iPhone. So let's take a look at iOS. All right, so now we're on iOS and I'm gonna open up the ellipse and I can see that there's also another share button, share screen with an audio control. So I've gone ahead and done that. Now I'm going to start the broadcast here using kind of the backstage controls for iOS. And like Android, we also have this button here next to stop presenting to unshare or reshare your audio. Don't have any Teams clients installed on your PC, Mac, or your phone? That's no problem because now we can do this right from the browser. Let me show you that. So I'm in a meeting. I'm gonna go ahead and do screen share. I'll choose what I want to share, entire screen, window, or the Edge tab. And I have this share system audio checkbox down here that will allow me to share system audio if I'm sharing a video again, like my YouTube channel on screen two. So I'll go ahead and share that. And that's all I need to do, even from the browser, nothing installed. I can just share the audio as I would with the Windows desktop client, Mac client, or the two mobile clients that I just showed. So that was just a super quick tip on how to share a video with audio in Microsoft Teams. If you like this tip, be sure to hit the like button. Otherwise, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already yet. And thank you so much for watching.